The goal of the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute is to bring scientists and engineers together to develop new tools for studying the deep ocean. Right off the beach here in Monterey Bay, we have the Monterey Submarine Canyon, and it gives scientists access to the deep ocean right off our shore, like scientists don't have the opportunity to do anywhere else in the world. My name is Stephanie Bush, and I am collaborating with the Monterey Bay Aquarium to collect deep sea squids and octopuses for their new exhibit. Today we're on the Rachel Carson, and I'm the chief scientist, which means that I run the main camera and hopefully find us some animals. I'm really interested in studying the deep sea because it is the largest habitat on Earth, and yet it's really difficult to get to, so it's been studied very little. I'm really excited to be able to show these animals to the public. They're weird, and I think the public is gonna love them.